at the Dallas Morning News. 2,200-pound rolls of newsprint are moved from storage locations to printing press reel stands 600 times each day. With that volume, they require a transportation conveyor that is reliable, flexible, and trouble-free. SI Tow Line was their selection. When a particular reel stand needs a new roll of paper, the press controls notify the SI control system, which automatically dispatches an empty dolly to the laydown storage area. The dolly then stops at a specific lane to receive the exact size and type of paper needed. After loading, the dolly merges with the circulating tow line and continues to the specific reel stand destination, where it automatically diverts and moves into a staging spur for loading. Paul Webb, production manager.
When this plant was constructed in 1984, we purchased our first tow line system from SI Handling, and that was to service the first two presses that we put in the plant. In 1996, we went back and purchased a tow line system for an additional four presses that we had installed in the late 80s and early 90s. And that tow line system was used to replace an alternative technology system that we had outgrown. I think what really sold us on the SI, and I use the phrase in the capital narrative that I wrote, that we looked at the old system and it was kind of like the Energizer Bunny. It just kept on running.